Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. In the last episode, Kirie was captured by Sanctus and taken again hostage, but Agnes was defeated at the very least. And now we're going to do mission number 10, Wrapped in Glory, End the Ambitions of His Holiness. Let's see if we can power up. We've got 46,000 orbs to play with. Wait a sec, I think we've actually fully powered up, but you guys haven't seen me by the last one. So we've actually got a showdown where we can hold R1 forward, a triangle and a circle, and he'll actually use Yamato to do damage instead of his sword. You can see it's sheathed on his back there. Okie doke, let's actually begin. So we've got 3 orbs to find in this mission, 3 hidden orbs, 2 in a secret mission, and 1 hidden. So we start at Agnes's room, we go back over here. Don't think there's any secrets here. At least our devil arm isn't telling us if there's any secrets. No red orbs actually in a destructible container. How strange. Here's another green orb. Thank you. Nuts. I ain't got time to mess with you guys. You're sticking your middle finger up at me. Nuts. That's the Mephisto. Or is it Faust? Never tell. This guy's basically a boss. Think of him like Devil May Cry 3's the how'd you call it? You know the one that shrieks all the time. The scythe. Yeah, this guy's in charge of them. Okay, get rid of the weaklings first. Shit. Oh shit. Gonna be annoying to fight these guys in this close space. Here we go. Look at your master dying. Did you just hit your master at the same time? No, you don't. There you go. One neutral buster and one devil bringer to get rid of the regulars. There you go. Oh, man, it's on the opposite side. I guess I have to do that. Oh, frick. That's exactly what you're doing there. Come on. I got you. There you go. There you go. Just about did that. Took a bit of damage in the process, though. Ooh, a blue door. Okay. Seems simple enough. Oh, right. Guess we're doing this puzzle once again. Change up the light patterns on this. Might be quick, I'm guessing. Looks like we're dropping down. Whoa! Oh, you bitch. Thank you. There you go. Easy peasy. I could call the lift back again if I wanted, but I don't want. I'm good. Let's move on. Same deal. This time we gotta use the Chronos to get through this. And these guys are here again. Don't turn your back on me. Back in the Grand Hall. The combat adjudicator back. It is. Alright, let's see if we can get some red orb from it at the very least. There you go. Bunch of red orbs. My problem is, where do we go now? I know over here there's going to be a bunch of... there should be something for us anyway. If I just stand here, will it give it to me? Probably does anyway. There you go. It's hidden there all along. Oh yeah, across the bridge. That was the whole point, wasn't it? There's nothing around the side, is there? No. Okay. Here we go. Try that. Use this. Ow. Try again. Oof. There you go. Easy peasy. And look at this. Secret mission. This is secret mission number 6, Firmifuge. Eliminate all the Chimera before the Scarecrow is taken over, so we can't let this guy get infected. So best thing to do, grab him, and run away. Best thing to do is take him up on top of here, and lay him down to rest, far away. There we go. Now we can go back here and attack these guys in peace. So you guys do this double thunder him and rip him apart. One over there. He should be the last one. There you go. Easy peasy. Thank you. Clear. Hell yeah. Right, let's move on. Smash this. I'll smash that though. Here's a room with a massive spinning death blade. So I'm thinking if we go back and use the Chronos thing. And then we go back over here. Oh, okay. Looks like we can't do anything, so we drop down. Ah, so we're not allowed to use the Chronos key here. Alright. What do you got for me? There's the baddies. These things, come on. Come here. Over here. Not done with you yet. There you go. Wait, that's not it. Oh, great. What is it now? Oh, God, this thing. Come on. Almost. Come on. Ah, almost. Damn it. Get over here. Get over here. Gotcha. Really annoying enemies, those ones. Key of Chronos is beginning to vibrate in resonance with the machine. You use the Key of Chronos. Where are we headed to? Over there, eh? On the right side. Alright. That one's really fast, isn't it? Ah, crap. We're gonna run out, aren't we? Crap! Fuck you. The door, experiment the disposal. Ah, nuts. Come on then, bitch. Get down here. Come on, one more should do it. Gotcha. Oh, come on. You're going nowhere. Oh, you picked the wrong place to land, buddy.
No!
Gotcha. Does it even get a max? Not quite. There you go. I'm getting the timing of this quite nicely. Nice. Okie dokie. Nothing in this lift. Destroy these. Like the vandal we are. Oh, I want to drop kick one of them. Jump from this one. Nice. Know the secrets around here. Oh, there is a secret here though. Want to get on top. There you go. Blue orb. Hell yeah. The wing talisman is beginning to vibrate in resonance with the machine. You use the wing talisman. Whee! Up we go. Thank you very much. Barrier. Not for me, it isn't. Nothing in the side entrances. Usually check around staircases, they usually put stuff. Guess we're going through the door. Meeting room. This looks like a boss fight. What is it? Hello! Okay. Don't say I didn't warn you. Go suplex. Nice. Pass that up to the Red Queen. So was this the meeting room where they had that meeting? Yeah, fuck that table. Fuck your chairs. And your chair especially. I'll shoot yours. Alright, looks like we've cleared this room. Pardon me. Oh, what's this over here? Reach the goal without falling through the vanishing floor. Now, there is actually a quick way to do this. I'm going to try it out. You actually don't have to do the vanishing floor trick. It's actually reachable without it. I will show you. Maybe I can get it. Nope. Okay, guess not. Oh, hell yes! That's it! That's how it's done! That's how it's done! Yes! Fuck you, secret mission! I'm gonna do you! Screw that bullshit. We already know how that thing plays out. Okay. Can we skill up? Jeez, I deserve like 10 billion points for that. Nothing to grab here. Alright. But they are putting this here because they know there's a boss fight coming up.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being,
was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
That's it. I think your blood is pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Looks like we got a boss fight! Screw you, Dante! I want to build my Dragon Trigger. Sorry, my Red Queen. Oh, you look, excuse me. Ow. Worth it, though. Come on, taunt me, bitch. Ah! Run away! Oh, you son of a... There you go. Bring it. What? Fuck, he's got a shotgun as well. Damn it. Come on. Damn, I can't take him in a straight fight. Oh, come on! Okay, fine. Oh, what? I'm completely outmatched here. There we go, okay, got a hit. There's gotta be a way to beat this guy. Come on, bitch. Oh, you fucking... Damn it, damn it, damn it. Ow. Oh, damn, that really puts a devil in Devil May Cry, doesn't he? Crap. Did he change style? Oh, come on. Nice! Okay, managed to get a hit on you. God! Come on, you can't beat me when I have dev- Oh, come on! Oh, screw you! Oh, damn it, Dante! There you go. Okay, wait for his attack. Come on, give me a chance. I want to do my attack. Fine. God, this guy is too much. There we go. This is it. Come up here, bitch. Ow! Yeah, come on, bitch. Great, Swordmaster. Come on! Gotcha.
Come on. You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Yay! Trish is back! Yay! It was Gloria all along. Sorry, it was Trish all along, acting as this person called Gloria. I can't believe I have to use it to continue. I'll never live this down. But let's move on. God, they always make Dante really hard to beat. Let's see if there's a cutscene. Nope, okay. Looks like we're moving on to mission number 11, the Ninth Circle. Prevent the birth of a god. We're going to do that mission in the next episode. So until then, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.